kind of cursing combos.
Again, we want you to have a safe and enjoyable flight, so please listen closely while we take you through the safety requirements for our Airbus A320. Your crew are highly trained to help keep you safe, so make sure you listen to and follow their instructions. As we get underway, please make sure your personal electronic devices are in a flight safe mode or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead locker. Check that your seat back is upright, your tray table is stowed away, your armrest is lowered, and your window shade is open. The seatbelt sign above you will be illuminated whenever you must have your seatbelt fastened. To fasten your seatbelt, clip the buckle and clasp, and pull on the loose strap to tighten. Undo the seatbelt by lifting the buckle flap. The seatbelt is most effective when worn low, tight, and throughout the entire flight. Make sure you're familiar with the brace position best suited to your seat. The onboard safety instruction card in your seat pocket shows pictures of your brace position, along with other important safety information. The A320 has 8 emergency exits, which we'll now show you. 2 at the front, 4 over the wing, and 2 at the back of the cabin. Lights will illuminate, showing you the path to follow to these exits. If we need to leave the aircraft quickly, taking your personal items with you will slow you down, so please leave everything behind. If a mask like this appears from above you, pull it down firmly to start a supply of oxygen. Quickly put it over your mouth and nose and breathe normally. Keep the mask in place by fitting and tightening the strap, and then help others around you. There is a life jacket located in the pouch under your seat. If it is required, remove the life jacket from the pouch, place it over your head, pass the strap around your back, clip it at the front, and then pull on the loose strap to tighten. Only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft by pulling down on the red tags. You can top up your life jacket by blowing into these mouthpieces. The life jacket also has a whistle and a light to attract attention. There are emergency escape and flotation devices accessible from each exit, and a life raft at the rear of the aircraft. By law, you must not tamper with or remove any aircraft equipment unless authorized. You must comply with any instructions from our crew and any signs that you see on board. Smoking is not permitted anytime, anywhere on board the aircraft, including in the bathrooms. It's our pleasure to have you on board with us today, and we hope you have an enjoyable flight. Thanks for listening.
Thank you.
those customers who have prepaid meals on today's flight, please lower your tray tables for the crew and then move through with our prepaid service. If there's anything else you need, please simply ask the crew, Chrissy or Corbell. Please now sit back, relax, and enjoy your flight across the Tasman.
May result in serious penalties and fines for prosecutions. Thank you.